Gwen Stefani and Blake Shelton beat the winter blues by hitting the beach in Mexico, where they were spotted going on a romantic stroll. The Lovebirds were in Riviera Maya, where the country singer performed alongside Sam Hunt and Luke Bryan for Crash My Playa, an all-inclusive four-day concert vacation. Stefani was seen stepping in during Shelton's set, where she interrupted the Austin crooner to give him a kiss, making the audience go crazy. The No Doubt frontwoman looked like a knockout wearing a white bikini top, black net skirt and a beige cover-up on the beach. Shelton was dressed down in a dark blue shirt and shorts while wearing a baseball cap and Crocs. As previously reported, Us Weekly broke the news in November 2015 that the two were dating. The happy couple spent the holidays together last month and were seen enjoying some quality time in nature with Stefani's three sons, Kingston, 11, Zuma, 9, and Apollo, 3, who she shares with ex Gavin Rossdale. Shelton was previously married to Miranda Lambert for 4 years before they divorced in July 2015. The voice coach, 48, opened up to Marie Claire magazine in its holiday 2017 issue about life with Shelton, who she called her best friend. "Everything is real now, whereas before, things didn't seem so real," Stefani said. The fashion designer also gushed about her happiness during an interview with In November, saying, "I'm on a good run right now. I'm having a lot of fun. Life is a journey. I feel really blessed." Scroll through to check out their getaway.